Welcome to 40 Cornerstone Court, a complex located in the heart of Plantsville, Connecticut. This is Unit 31 of the Cornerstone Complex. It has 2 bedrooms and 1.5 baths. These units have a detached garage with a storage area, and on the first floor there's a 10 by 11 deck which overlooks a brook. This unit has a newer dishwasher, a newer stove and microwave, and the homeowner has upgraded the flooring to hardwood floors and pergo throughout the unit. This is the 15 by 8 dining room, which has hardwood and pergo floors. This is where the washer and dryer is located on the first floor. You can see that the homeowner has upgraded the doors to the washer and dryer room. This is the tiled half bath on the first floor. This 16 by 10 family room on the first floor has also a deck attached that overlooks the brook outside. As you can see from this picture, there's the door that leads out to the deck that overlooks the brook. Inside this room is all pergo floors. The 12 by 15 master bedroom easily fits a king size bed and also 2 nightstands. The bedrooms are carpeted for your comfort. As you can see from this picture, that the room has plenty of space to fit all of your furniture. This is the second bedroom, which is a 12 by 13 room. The room has plenty of space and plenty of lighting as the house faces the south. All hardwood floors throughout the hallways and stairway. As you can see, there's hardwood that runs all the way down the stairway floors. The Cornerstone Complex is located very close to the village of Plantsville and at the town green. The town green has a gazebo and area to walk along the main streets. What? Here is the trail that runs south towards the Hamden area. You could take this trail from Plantsville all the way down. It's nice and paved, perfect for riding your bike, rollerblading, or walking. For the real biking, walking, rollerblading enthusiasts, you can take this trail all the way up to Northampton, Massachusetts. Here's a bird's eye view of the Cornerstone Complex. A view of the complex from the air shows that you're not too far from the 84 corridor. Mount Southington is located a short drive from the complex at Cornerstone. With a hop, skip, and a jump, you can be at Lake Compounds, one of the oldest amusement parks in the United States of America.